Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix problem ejecting USB mass storage device error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, in this video I am showing 3 methods to solve this error. So guys, just follow my simple step without any time waste. Let's get started. Method number 1. Restart File Explorer. Right click on Start menu icon and click on Task Manager. Okay. Task Manager is open. And scroll down and find out Windows Explorer. Okay, you can see here Windows Explorer is showing. Just select this option and right click on restart. Okay guys, after restart Windows Explorer, click on file option and click on run new task. Okay, like this, and type like this and click OK and close task manager. Method number 2, right click on start menu and click on device manager. Okay, device manager is open. You can see here universal series bus controller. Double click to extend this option and select the USB hub and right click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting. Again select the USB hub and right click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers. Okay, and select this option. Let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the USB hub driver and click on next. You can see here. Okay, after complete the process, close the setting. Okay, and close the device manager. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, click to open control panel and click on device and printer option. Okay, you are connected pendrive showing in this control panel setting. Okay, select the pendrive and right click on remove device. Okay, like this. Okay, and click on yes. Connected pendrive is removed in Windows PC. So guys, this is way to easily solve USB pendrive not ejecting problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.